Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's Nutella Vanilla and I'm super excited for today's video. Today's video is gonna be a December plus Shein haul. So let's get started. I try not to wear the clothes I got before I actually shot the video, but I did because I couldn't wait. I love the stuff I bought and I cannot wait to show you guys. So I got this. This is December. Somebody gifted it to me and it was so cute because I love this color. It's a cute pinkish kind of color and it's so comfortable. I can literally just live in this and it is perfect for December season. I also got a similar one in olive. I love this color. This is actually going to be my favorite color because it is so perfect and pretty. I got these two from H&M. The next thing I got is a grayish kind of jeans because I wanted a light colored jeans because I never had light colored jeans. All my jeans were in dark color, so I got this. It is really cute and it is really comfortable and I can pair it up with anything. Literally, it goes with everything. So now I'm gonna show y'all the stuff I got from Shein. Shein actually became so popular in my college. There are so many people buying stuff from Shein, but mostly when you buy stuff from such accounts, you have to be really careful with the sizes and the material because they give you a lot of range, they give you a lot of patterns, they give you really good clothing kind of patterns for really less rates. So let's see what happened with the stuff I got. So the first thing is this really cute off-shoulder red crop top. I didn't want to get an off-shoulder red crop top, but the reason why I got this was because I got this for such a less price. This costed me only 250 and I've also worn this before in my previous video. If you all have seen it, if you all haven't, please go check it out and do not forget to subscribe and like my videos. The next thing I got is this really cute, I love the color of this dress. I don't know if y'all can make out the proper color. I actually am so happy with this piece. It is really cute. It's such a, it's a body fitting dress and it really looks cute on me. The next thing I got is this bralette. It looked so cute and so perfect on the model on Shein, but it didn't fit me at all. It's not fitting me. I cannot wear it at all. I'm not even going to try it for you guys because that would be a mess. But I was really sad with this because I really wanted this to fit. I really wanted to wear this. So yeah, this is a big thumbs down. I got this pink velvet dress from Shein. I completely love it. This looks so cute. I love the color. I am so happy. It is an open back dress. The only thing is that it is very short. I have long legs and it is really short. So I am not sure. It will go with, say, high boots, but I don't have that. So I'm not sure where I'm going to wear it, but this was a really nice piece. I really liked it. The next thing I got are these velvet leggings. They look really small, but they are very stretchy and they fit me. I love them because they are not transparent and they are very comfortable. I really wanted to get leggings for a long time. I was very afraid to get them from Shein because I thought the material would suck and it would be transparent. But I don't know why, I always feel if I get something in velvet, it cannot go wrong. The material will always be good if you get velvet. So I played safe and I brought these leggings and they were so cute. The last piece that I ordered is this red velvet again. It's a skirt, it's a long skirt. It gives me, I don't know why, but it gives me a very vintage kind of feel and it has this small slit at the end. It is really cute and I liked it. So guys, that was all for today. Those were all of the stuff I ordered and I was quite happy with everything I got. So the tips that I would give you will be, if you're ordering from Shein, always play safe and size up because usually all of the stuff they sell is always a size down and it's always smaller than your usual size. And I hope you liked this video, and if you did, do not forget to give me a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I hope you'll all have a great day. Bye bye.